Greetings, fellow Odins. Welcome back to World of Fools. Today's mission at hand is something that we should have completed a long time ago, Operation Junkyard. Destroy the enemy power generation facility designated objective Seoul. This mission was unlocked after we had completed Operation Raven, but judging from the objectives of the other missions, those sort of took a little higher priority, especially Copperhead and Manticore and Boomerang, because this one was about retrieving some prisoners of war. This one was about retrieving the black box. By the way, I noticed while editing, but I forgot to add it into the video, they began calling the block calling the box black box in game, even though the briefing said orange box. I suppose that was just to clarify things for the users. So Manticore, it was essential because the SAM site more or less threatened aerial reconnaissance over the area, which more or less, you know, which practically unlocked these mini missions. So yeah, today's mission at hand is Junkyard, and let's see what it is all about. Mission: destroy the enemy power generation facility designated objective Seoul. There are 8 waypoint markers, and I wonder why there are so many of them. Your insertion point is approximately 350 meters from objective Seoul. From there, proceed southwest through the Arroyo. I wonder what that is. That sounds Spanish, or maybe, you know, something of Mexican origin. But I have no idea. Actually, it could be an English word as well. I've just encountered it for the first time. I'll probably leave a definition here once I figure it out. I mean, look it up later. At CP Delta, at Checkpoint Delta, you will head to west, attacking objective Seoul from the southeast corner. The objective is located near the east wall. I think things didn't go according to plan anyway. The objective is located near the east wall. The two transformers and the electrical tower must be destroyed in order for this mission to be successful. So I'm assuming I'm going to be taking the law with me. Transformers should be right next to each other, at least, I hope. Expected in forces. Acoustical surveillance. Why are we still relying on acoustical surveillance? Oh yeah, right. This mission was unlocked after Operation Raven and before Operation Manticore, meaning that we obtained this intelligence without aerial surveillance. So acoustical surveillance of the area indicates that the area is lightly patrolled, with no more than two or three patrols out at any one time. The base is heavily fortified. Expect two squads of infantry in bunkers supported by one to two light armored vehicles. Okay, light armored vehicles. Now, those might be something to watch out for, but okay. Heavily fortified though. Now that is something which I don't like hearing in Delta Force games, because that usually means that we're gonna have to try this mission again and again and again until we finally luck out. Allied support. Alpha team will insert to the west of you, approximately 300 meters from the northwest corner of the base. They will attack the objective from the north. Charlie team will insert southeast of your position, approximately 350 meters from the objective. Everybody's three and a half hundred meters away from the objective. They will proceed west and rendezvous with you at Checkpoint Delta. I'm looking forward to it, provided they don't get flattened by enemies before that. I'll try to keep the path safe for them. They will attack the base with you, providing cover as you set the demolition charges. Got it. And Alpha team will be covering our operation in the meantime, with the Charlie team providing me, you know, close watch, being my bodyguards basically, if they survive long enough to do that, that is. Situation: composite air photography of the immediate vicinity of Gazgan has revealed the location of the enemy's main power facility in the central position portion of the country. Destruction of this facility will leave the radar installations and C3 facilities in the area without adequate power for several days. Now, we could have just gone ahead and done this. Anyway. Dude. Oh my god. Now I realize why taking our power facilities, power generation facilities, is so important. I mean, it is pretty much what powers your entire operation, so during this time, allied units in the area can take advantage of the confusion as they advance on key rebel positions. It is of the utmost importance that this facility be destroyed within the next 24 hours. Whoops, looks like we took a lot of time getting to it. M4, M2, M3, cycle charges. Now that is something that I would like to change. I would like to take the law insert so that I can lay it down. I don't know what the full form of law is. I think it is laser-aided weapon. Wait, let me just go ahead and check right now instead of looking it up later. Actually, Oh no, I did look it up. Yeah, I did look it up. So law actually stands for light anti-tank weapon. So yeah, let's take law. Should be lat W if you call me, if you ask me, but okay, who cares? I mean, anti-tank. Anyway, so let's start this mission off and let's see what this is all about. Attempt number 2. Switching to single fire mode and...
Alpha, ready to move.
Roger Alpha, move at your convenience. Please do not die this time around. And this mission seems pretty straightforward. There are some patrols over there, which you should avoid. Which you should not engage directly, like you can see them from up here. There are 3 people, and there are like a few more soldiers heading our way. But I don't know if somebody spots somebody else, and I don't know who it is, because Charlie's safely hidden away in the valleys, and nobody notices me. But still, somebody gets spotted, so I'm guessing people spot Alpha Team. Because I suppose they begin their movements before time. That is 2 patrolmen. Oh, they have night vision. I see. Thus far, nobody has been spotted. I suppose if I should just open fire altogether.
Alpha, ready to move.
Roger, Alpha. Please move. Please provide me the necessary distraction to move. Actually, I don't really need the distraction. I mean, I would love it, but I don't exactly need it.
We got hostiles on our flank.
And that is usually what I hear right after the discovery phase. Right after the... somebody gets discovered. Was that like a double shot? No, it wasn't. I was wondering, when did this game begin having twofers? Like 2-for-1 shots. I suppose I should just preserve my ammunition at this point instead of trying to blow all the enemies that I see. That came out pretty wrong. That is not the sense in which I meant it. Where did this guy go? Ah, that guy is dead. Good. I thought I saw somebody there. And I do not think I see anybody else. I think we should be free to move upwards at this point. Yeah, I think so. Anyway, let's move along. Lag, lag, lag. Precious lag.
Charlie's in position. Ready to move out.
Roger, Charlie. Please meet me at checkpoint Delta. Why is my waypoint marker still at checkpoint Alpha? I should have moved on with the rest of the checkpoint markers. Now, these stars, although they might seem a little intimidating at first, trust me, they're like the easiest things to take out because you just need to take out the lights. If you can take out the lights, the people in the towers will also be taken out. So, they're practically the easiest things to eliminate in this mission. I do believe there was somebody else inside the home as well. I think that is him there. Huh, my mouse feels a little slippery, I don't know why that is. The guy died before I exploded. The tower there. Unfortunate, but it is what it is. And I think that is Charlie Team firing shots. Yes, it is. There should be somebody down here as well. As long as the game stops lagging, I should be able to get them. Where is this person? There should have been somebody here. Huh, I can't see them anymore. Anyway, move on. I don't know where Charlie Team is at this point. They are supposed to be somewhere here, I think that is them. Yes, and I think they are assaulting the house over there. Of course, curtains in this game are super strong and they can hold bullets perfectly fine. So, yeah, you can't exactly... Oh, come on! You can't exactly shoot through curtains. Reloading. That is a dead man. Dead man, excuse me. I just hope Charlie Team remains safe throughout the endeavor. Oh! How nice. I actually shot before that guy came into picture, and I still managed to hit him. So, that was nice. I think there's still one more person down there. There should be a few more people over here as well, especially near the nests. I do not believe I can see anybody at this point. Is there anybody over here? Difficult to tell. I mean, last time I got killed by somebody from over there. And it's totally possible that somebody was over there. I saw some movement over there, didn't I? Ah, there you are. I see some shots being fired at my general direction, and I think there are some folks over here inside these sandbags, these barriers that they create to protect themselves. And I don't know when the game learned to like duck for cover, but yeah, the game does that sometimes. It literally just ducks for cover from time to time. I'm just going to fire at this as well. Oh, come on, you can explode. Yeah, good. That was hopefully so that somebody might die trying to duck, that is. I saw a tracer around. Oh, there you are. I was wondering, I saw a tracer around coming from that direction, and I could not see anybody. Now, there is one person inside this bunker, I know that for sure. And there's somebody running over here. I wonder who that is. Let me just go ahead and take a look. I think that guy that's supposed to be in this ditch is back. Let me just quickly take him out. Thankfully, none of my friends have died yet, which is a godsend. There you are. Somebody is in there. I'll just go ahead and quickly take them out. I think they're shooting at me at this point. Let me just check the melee in there. And rid them of the pain. This is a good spot for me to perhaps... that is probably the transformer, and I do not see anybody else here. I think we have rid the camp of enemies, unless the cars count. So that should be one of the transformers, that should be the tower. So I think I will take out my law at this point in time and just shoot the transformer. The transformer is dead, now the tower. Do we have anything else to destroy, sir? I think there should be another tower. Should be another tower somewhere over here. I just can't figure out where is the point. Is the problem, sorry. Now, I hear some firing over here, meaning that there are some enemies probably inside this house. Somewhere inside that compound, and we would probably need to get inside that compound to get to the other transformer. It's somewhere probably on the ground because I cannot see it posted in the air anywhere. I hear people firing from over there, but that sounds like 3-round bursts. Like, those sound like 3-round bursts, so I'm guessing that's probably Alpha. Now, one thing that I would love to do here is, instead of exposing myself, I could practically just use my grenade launcher and clear this room of hostiles, for the most part. For the most part. And that's, I think that's everybody down. I suppose, yeah, that is another transformer, right?
Target destruction confirmed. Prepare for extraction.
I suppose we do not need to head to extraction this time, and we can just go ahead and end this mission right here. Well, that was a smooth mission. I mean, on the second try, the first time around, it was my bad because I was being careless, but yeah, pretty good, pretty good. This campaign is easier, I feel, thus far at least. 30 kills, congratulations Bravo team on a job well done. Every enemy radar and communications facility in this area is currently offline. Analysis of enemy radio communications shows that panic and confusion has set in and is worsening the longer they are out of contact with their headquarters. Air photographic reconnaissance has identified a key firebase blocking the advance of Allied ground forces in the vicinity of Chandido. I hope that is how you say that name. And yeah, as soon as air superiority is achieved there, I wonder what a firebase is though. Like a air superiority is achieved there. Maybe firepower. Who knows? I doubt it's like a fire station, fire engines that go ding 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 and literally put out fires. I think they you know, put things on fire, this space. Anyhow, special forces units will attack and destroy the facility. Okay, so basically we need to achieve air superiority there. I think we need to take out another SAM or something. Bravo team has been assigned as the lead element of this assault. Continue, please. And so that was that with this mission. I do not think that unlocked a new mission thus far. Armored enemy column, that is like the ambush mission. Enemy airfield, yeah, objective brand. And I do not see any fire base yet. So yeah, the next time we come around, we will pick one of these missions to complete. And we'll make a decision, you know, once we're there. This is later unlock, and this seems a little more, you know, finalish. So I think we'll go for Juggernaut next time around, or maybe Gondor, who knows. But then again, I mean, both are ambushes, so I think we'll complete Juggernaut first, and then Gondor, and then Diamondback, just to keep things interesting and a mix of sorts. Until next time, take care. Farewell, fellow Oaklings. Thank you for tuning in today.